guys. So we're gonna be talking about fidget spinners. We got a whole bunch of
fidget spinners. Stop.
We got a whole bunch of fidget spinners. Well, I do.
Something wrong. You barely got them.
Glasses.
Get off my glasses.
Yes. Here's the case. Here's the remote.
Wait, wants to see the remote.
Here's the TV.
Here's my phone.
Here's the whole room.
Where does she have it?
I don't know.
Oh my God. That was the last one that had it.
Simone was. So, all right. Yeah.
I can't go downstairs.
Got that. Spinner.
No, because I have this one.
Okay. So. Today I'm going to talk about fidget spinners. So I'm real serious. Moves. Today we're going to be talk about how it works and some tricks you can do with it. So subscribe if you like. Yeah, I got more. I'll show you in the next video. And so here's one trick that y'all know. I'm sure y'all know how to put it on your thumb. If y'all don't, I'll teach you. And here's how you put it on your pointing finger. My pointing finger. And your middle finger. Your middle finger, and then I really do all my fingers, yeah, and my pinky. That's fine. So yeah, and now it's time to talk about how it works. So fidget spinners are really for people just to like to play with, stay stressed. But so this kid went a little bit rough, and look, one of the balls from the fidget spinner. Go close. Yeah, but some of my videos. I'm gonna be making slime.
It's chocolate!
Yeah, something with it. So, be making slime. Yeah, so back to the fidget spinner. So, well, yeah, the fidget spinner. Fidget spinner. Yeah. And oh my thumb. It's glowing. Do spinning?
Oh no!
And yeah, so that was just a quick example.
Sitting here, a lot of other people took my phone, but I can't find it. No, I'll just make that phone ring down.
Yeah.
gonna freaking smack the crap out of
it. You found it?
Tyrese, come here.
So.
Tyrese, come here.
Yes. Well.
Tyrese, come here.
And if you get plastic.
What app could I delete, man? Yeah? Delete any app. Delete Musical.ly if you want. And delete.
If you get a plastic one, it would break easily, so just watch it. Because it will break. It'll break easily.
It goes to here.
It'll break easily, so yeah. You're blocking my way. Timmy, you're blocking the light. Yeah, so if you think you could subscribe, and I'll be making slime on my next video. So subscribe if you like. And what here's the last reason. If you got plastic one, don't try to slam it. Don't believe that people say it's indestructible.
Shut up.
Because when you slam it, it will break. So get a middle one. This is middle. And peace.